Okay, Don, we're out in Mineral Wells, and we were looking for a ring in a lake, and you tell us the rest.
Okay, this gentleman here, is your name again?
Doug Fox.
Doug Fox. Tell us what happened, Doug.
Well, I was coming in to the bank in a boat, and my partner just pulled the boat up a little bit. I stood up, and the boat shifted, and I was going to fall anyway, so I fell out. When I did, my hand opened up and the ring slipped off. I never had any problem with it coming off before. But
how many years have you been wearing that?
57.
Wow, 57 years.
7 years, yeah.
First time it's ever been lost. And
absolutely.
Now it's recovered.
Yeah.
And what did you not do?
I didn't tell my wife. I bought another one.
Did you really?
Yeah. Well, I didn't buy a new one. I got a friend that has a pawn shop.
Yep.
And he said, I'll fix you up. So I'll probably take that back and see if he wants it back.
There you go. Now, his buddy's over here helping a lot. He's over here been fishing while we've been
fishing.
Looking.
Yeah. And he caught a fish, so he's going to eat dinner tonight.
All right.
Thank you. Okay.
Another successful hunt for the ring finders.
There you go.
Bye.